name is Miss Dawn. I am the specials teacher here at the Euclid Child Development Center. I've been teaching here for almost 13 years. I teach music, gym, computer class, story time, and this morning I did a specials class, which is music, with the four-year-old classroom. I enjoy teaching this class. We have lots of fun. The children enjoy having their 30 minutes of specials with me. I feel that it's very nurturing to have them have their specials with me, where they can share their time with me. In my music class, they are very active. Rarely do we sit. It gives them a chance to not only just sit, they get to jump around. We use the instruments a lot, sing a lot, move around. Rarely do they sit in their spots. They are always asking special songs that they like to sing. Never do I always follow my lesson plan. It's always a special song that they want to request.
Up and down, up and down, up and down. People on the bus go up and down, all around the town. The horn on the bus goes beep, 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 beep. The horn on the bus goes beep, 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 all around the town.
I look forward to the holidays that are coming up. We'll be closing out the school year with Christmas songs and activities. Thank you.